What's going on, guys? We are back on the FIFA 22 Everton career mode. And here will be the second leg. We're up 3-1 on aggregate. And Everton are through to the finals. Champions League finals. Champions League final will be the next episode. One game behind Liverpool. No. Manchester United. Yeah, we have a game in hand over all of them. So. Big game against Aston Villa. It's a win. Big Tom win. And we have a chance to win the league. You are 0 and weight 20. Yeah, obviously we have to go with our first team here. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get it done.
game that could go a long way towards deciding who will be crowned champions. What a match in store. It's Liverpool. They take on Everton live.
And here we are at Anfield. Declan Niles, shot goes into the box, and they've carries in that. And that'll be a easy foul. And Calvert-Lewin. And Loris Karius. And nice play by Trent Alexander-Arnold. And here comes Martinez. Oh, and Calvert-Lewin! What a big time save by Karius. And Coutinho, shot gets blocked. Fabinho is defending Greenwood on the... Nice play by Van Dijk. You win the Premier League for 1 hour of our next 2 matches, and we're fine. Salah. Martinez. And the shot goes over the bar. Uh-oh. And a big time turnover, and Martinez! Just over the bar. the ball will get cleared. It's a goal! Greenwood starts it. Greenwood again. Nice play by Van Dijk. For a second I thought Fabinho. With a shot on goal and a big save by Pickford, keeping this game level. And with 1 minute left in the first half. Martinez! Probably should have gotten closer, but Pickford makes a big time save. We have more expected goals than they do. Yeah, I think we're gonna save the substitution. Fabinho. Ball gets cleared in the middle and big save by Pickford. England's number one. Well, they've come out in the second half. The hell, Godfrey.
Don't forget we have four live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Wolverhampton Wanderers. Possibilities inside the box, but dealt with efficiently.
What the hell is Everton doing? And that'll be a foul inside the box. Trent Alexander-Arnold, Mo Salah, running down the wing. Robertson. Oh, Calvert-Lewin. And he went for the cheeky chip. Nah, I don't want to pass it to Richarlison. Back to Richarlison, I want to pass it to And Greenwood was just offside. And Salah! Whoa! Mo Salah. Aggressive defending here. And no, what a save! Keeping Liverpool's total hopes alive. That big time save. And Rich, what a save! I think that was Robertson. Robertson saves Liverpool's season. And it's a goal! Reina. Makes it 2-0 over Liverpool. Salah. La. And that shot just goes off the bar. Yeah, we're keeping Liverpool's end for... And it's a goal! Martinez. When Karius makes some big saves. And we are now the undisputed front runners. Special. I just see what I've lost. Spurs. Oh wait, yeah, this is our last game of the season, so. So what's the situation? We're clear of Liverpool, unless Manchester United score 5. I'm playing against Fulham, so. How far down is Fulham? Yeah, Fulham is just above relegation, so. And they're safe for relegation, so. Happened really. Hungman's son. Then Song shot just goes over the bar. Yeah, as long as Manchester United does not win 5-0. And just sloppy play. As the ball just stays out. Obviously a Manchester United loss gives us the title too. What a save! Wait, that's not who you're worries. Coutinho ought to kick it in. Oh, this is your worries. And the ball just gets deflected wide. No, we should be down now. And yeah, we should be chasing this game. Sigurdsson. And Hongmin! Starting to take the corner. And our shot gets blocked. Dele Alli.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Hongmin. Back to Rodri. Rodri is through. Alli is through. And Alli just puts it over the bar. Yeah, your Pep's daughter's about to break up with you. And it's Richarlison! Goals. Not saved by Hugo Lloris. And 2 minutes of added time. And it's a goal! Yeah, I don't want to just be at the same point as McNeil. And it's a goal! Could have probably got over the green one, but difficult angle shot. Oh my, yeah, he's more so. Try the chip. Yes. The superstitious amongst the fans won't want me to say this, but they are in position, Stuart, to win the title.
But you're absolutely right, Dennis. They've got themselves in this position. They just need to keep their composure now, and the title's theirs.
Good tackle.
They're secured the Champions League football.
and a big time save or big time block by our defense. And ooh, what a block, and it's, oh, a great save by Pickford. And Dele Alli. Skip. And great play by Skip. Great play there by Skip. Oh, and beautiful ball. Go ahead, we'll clinch it. And, ooh. And what a save by Hugo Lloris. And Coutinho pushed off the ball. And Aarons is. And they are, Everton is 2 minutes away. Coutinho. And Hugo Lloris makes an incredible save. And with that, that'll do it! Everton are champions of England!
They've been relentless, they've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The Cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And this is always part of the fun, Stuart, the photographs.
Well, this photo will be hanging up in the study for years to come, won't it? Just make sure you're in that front row. That would be my advice.
So there we have it, the league champions.
And Everton are champions.
Sweet. Sweet.
Yeah, I'm working on. Play the Champions League final in the next episode.
Oh shit, yeah, I just realized my mic was facing away from me, so. If my voice sounded a little off, that's probably why. Manchester United beat Wolves 4-3. Oh wait, no. They beat Fulham 2-1, so a draw would not have mattered. Champion is champion. Anyway, that will do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.